Vos informations en temps réel. La bonne information, c'est Mosakoli News.
Oh, our brothers and our sisters. Let's give a clap unto your mighty living God. Let me tell you, before you say, please, remain standing. God has brought this offering to one another together, amen. So it's the name of the Lord that's been glorified here, first of all, and then the couple. So please, once again, let's give a clap and to the Almighty Living God. Let's give the Lord a glory. So please, before we sit down, I was going to ask our dear pastor to come. My sister's got in touch before her opening, like, amen. So please be quiet. God bless you. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Even I know that one. It's hallelujah, I believe. Amen.
Hallelujah.
I greet you all. You cannot imagine my joy to be here among you all. For nothing in this world I could have missed this event. I could have even used my legs to be here. It's just to tell you how much I love my daughter. And you know that this event is the best event in the life of a family. All parents will wish to have this event going on. The girl who honors her family, who gets married before everybody, we can only be rejoicing.
Hello, brother. On dit que quand nous naissons,
the world says that when we are born,
Dieu nous connaît déjà dans ses pensées.
God knows us before in his thoughts.
Dieu sait que le vin qui encore Esther et Obi allaient se marier.
God knew that on the 28th of October, Esther and Obi will get married. Nothing could have changed this event going on. So what is written is done.
Amen.
I thank each and every person who's here. And I prophesy that before the end of 2018, the year 2018,
nous pourrons célébrer deux, trois, dix mariages dans cette église.
We can celebrate 2, 3, or 4 marriages in this church.
Amen.
Donc je remercie le pasteur qui m'a accordé ce bonheur de m'adresser à vous.
I thank the pastor who has given me the honor to speak to you.
Et je dois vous dire que
and I can testify that speaking of Esther, she is a daughter that is wonderful.
Intelligent.
She's very intelligent.
Generous.
She's a well good.
Focus.
And she's a happy child.
Magnifique.
She's magnifique.
Et qui tient à ce qu'on appelle l'honneur des relations.
And she holds on to the honor of relationships. From the first time that I heard Obi over the phone, I told him that my friend, and heard a joyful voice.
A honest
voice. So I was so pleased with him. I did not know him personally. But God has given me the ability to sense certain relationships. I will not be very long. I wish Esther and Bobby a wonderful marriage and union. I will change it. I wish them a long life.
Amen.
And a wonderful union. Thank you for receiving me and thank you all.
Amen. Let's give a big clap for Papa. Amen.
To see how proud I am with Esther and Bobby, because how can I say, they are the perfect example of never give up, no matter what, always keep going. And I just wanted to say how proud I am both of you. I knew a girl before, she used to talk to me about the wedding, I want to do this, I want to do that. She was so excited about it. Seeing her now, today, living her dreams, I'm really, really happy about it. And I say congratulations and congratulations.
Let's come with this all, amen.
Our character in marriage, how you
quiet spirit. My strength in or my strength advice is communication. Any marriage without communication, it will work. Anything that you face, I guess it's my daughter. Sit down with your husband, talk to him with a spirit, quiet, gentle, spirit and advice. Do not hide anything from him. There are so many problems you think or marriage couple think, oh, you can solve this problem in bed. No problems on none of the problems can solve in bed. The hard thing is in bed. The men, when they are ready in bed, nothing. They don't think about anything. All that they want to do is to run your life. And when you have a problem, sit with him, talk to him, and tell him your mind. And I'm sure, hoping also, will listen. Because the man has come to him. The Bible says, a man, if you don't honor your wife, respect him, cherish him, your prayer will be hindered. And I'm sure hoping that's the word that you want God to hear. So I know Obi will listen to you. And Obi that's your father. But the word of God said, if you don't honor your wife, if you don't cherish her, respect her, support her as a weaker vessel, your prayer will be hindered. And I think that the third one is financial. I want to advise that your money, the two of you when you're working, your money is for the two of you. Esther, you don't have to hide your money. Only your money is Esther's money. Esther, your money is always money. When you get your babies or anything, you sit down and plan what you want to do with your money. And I'm sure very soon that you start having food. You start having food. And then so financial is very, very important. A lot of marriage breaks down because of financial problems. Each one hiding. Oh, the man, I'm paying the rent. The man will do the shopping. I'll buy the fast pass and all that. That's so many things in the marriage. All because of money.
Let me hear you. massive thank you to the Most High God. And then to the pastors of this church, Pastor Charles and Pastor Blessing, they have been great in my life in this journey. We couldn't have come this far without their encouragement. No amount can measure the estimate of payment. There can be nothing that can amount if we the way to repay them for being there and continuing. They do not only do that, not only in my life, but I experience the love that is shown in the life of each and every member of the church.
Yes.
Living Hope is a very big family.
Amen.
A family of love has seen. A family of love, care and love. I have never seen that anywhere. I have never seen that. They are really in the ministry that the Most High God has really called them onto. And they are doing that with all their hearts. They are doing that with all their hearts.
That's
as a child of God, they say, thank you very much for being there for us as a church. And then I thank so much, like I said in your home, my sweetheart. She has gone through a lot. She has gone through a lot. Sometimes I ask myself, God, did you really call us together? Because she has gone through so much. And almost every step along the way, we get a confirmation that yes, my hand is with you. Keep on going. Keep on going. And for us to have come this far, it is only the mercy of God. We thank each and every one of you. A lot of people have been incredible to us. A lot of people have been incredible. I can't mention names. So many people, the sacrifices. Sometimes I ask myself, do we really deserve this? I thank all of you, those who have paid hundreds of thousands of monies just in supporting us, prayers, and so much as a church and as individuals. People are behind the scenes working, doing so much to make this day a reality. To all of you, myself and Esther say a massive thank you to all of you. May God, whatever be your heart's desire, every need of yours, even as we stand, we plead that the mercies of God will stand in on your behalf and fulfill your heart's desire. Thank you and God bless you. And as you head into your respective destinations, I cover all of you with the blood of Jesus. May your journeys to your respective homes be smooth and safe in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah.
index for two of the six things that we lost the one now. Pray for the right of the six and God bless you all. Amen. So we have two more promises, one promise is the A and then next.
Don't worry, I'll be there.
the time we put these on, that will be definitely all phones and all the pictures there. Please go and take pictures, please go forward, God bless you.
Thank you. I'm not afraid of the dark. Y con I'm not afraid of the dark. Thank you.
Thank you.